Okay, just so you can get a sense of this, the iPad line has been going for an hour now, an hour and 5 minutes. The line starts here, goes all the way around here, and then it goes back there to Macy's, comes back around, and then comes around here, and almost goes right back to the Apple Store again. Now, I was in the line at about that spot, and it only took me 30 minutes, but I had been there since 1 o'clock. So the fact that people lined up for about 4 hours after that and are still lining up just shows you how long it is. Kudos to Apple for bringing us snacks and water in the line and for using a ticket system so that you knew the model you got before you got up to the front. Those are all people waiting to go around and then back over here to the Apple Store. What an interesting experience.